Okay, I hope this works because I had to switch devices. Hello. Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Woohoo! I had to switch devices because my other one didn't have any battery.
There we go. We just made ourselves big.
Woo!
Woo!
Woo! It's so hard when you first get into the room there.
Yeah. Are we going to do this paper first? After we read the story?
Yes. And guess who? What I forgot to give you. Crackers.
But we bring some from home.
Woohoo! I said to Linda yesterday, I called and I said, I wonder if Chris got his papers yet because I forgot the crackers.
Well, it's okay, but we only have yellow crackers.
It's okay, we'll pretend.
I know.
I'll pick from my pile and you can graph with me.
Huh?
Have you ever read this book?
Yeah, I actually have mine.
Oh, right, you can follow along.
Yeah, actually, can I read two pages?
You absolutely.
The first page and the one with brush, 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 comb, 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 comb.
What's it say?
Brush, 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 comb, 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 comb.
Yes, this story is so long. I see what Paige is talking about.
Yeah, the first one.
I always would love a helper to read a book. I get nervous reading.
Hey.
You want to start it?
Yep. I have mine, Paige. Here.
Okay.
Don't worry. You can just get on to the next page, but don't read it yet because
I won't read.
Okay. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.
Oops, gotta flip my page.
Yep. Flip my page. Black fish, blue fish, old fish, new fish. This one has a little star. This one has a little car. Say, what a lot of fish there are.
Do you want to stop there, or do you want to try to read?
Of course, I know all of these pages, and all of these pages are my favorites.
Okay, keep reading.
Yes, some are red and some are blue. Some are old and some are new. Some are sad, some are sad, and some are glad. And some are very, very bad.
Uh-oh.
Why are they sad and glad and bad? I do not know. Go ask your dad.
Go ask dad.
Yep, ask your dad. Some are thin and some are fat. This fat one has a little hat.
What color is it?
A yellow hat. From there to here, from here to there, funny things are everywhere. I like the page with the Zeds.
With the Zeds.
Yes.
You know this page?
Yep.
Okay.
Can't really see your words, so I'm gonna read mine.
That's perfect.
Here are some who like to run. They run for fun in the hot, hot sun. Me oh my, oh me oh my. Well, funny things go by.
You're doing so good.
I know.
Look at all the animals on the next page.
Yeah. Somehow. 2 feet and some have 4. Some have 6 feet and some have more. Where do they come from? I can't say, but I bet they have come a long, long way. Oh, look at that elephant.
I know, he's so big.
Let's see how much feet he has. Oh, this elephant has 2 feet.
What? He only has 2 feet. And what kind of hair does he have?
He has yellow hair.
And what's that on him? I don't even know. I've never seen that thing before. Is it a bug?
I think it's, Grammy thinks it's Scrooge or McFuzz.
That's a good name for him.
Now I know what I'll do. We'll go right home and show Lily Lou. So, you look at my feathers and so look at my bum.
Dr. Seuss always draws silly pictures.
Yeah. Look at those two girls. Uh-oh, that girl's about to fall. Kind of.
Uh-oh, don't fall. She will land on this thing.
We see them come, we see them go. Some are fast and some are slow. Some are high and some are low. Not one of them is like another. Don't ask us why. Go ask your mother.
Mom, why are they high and why are they low?
Hey, look at his fingers. 1, 2, 3. How many fingers do I see?
How many do you see?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He has 11.
Oh, no.
I can't. It's 11, okay. And that is something new. I wish I had 11, too.
How would you have 11 fingers? How many more do we need?
I think we need,
I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I have,
how many fingers?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
You have 11 fingers.
No.
Oh, I don't know.
I have. Fingers. 20.
You have 11 fingers.
20
hands.
Yeah, I count my toes too.
Oh,
so you have 20 fingers too.
Right.
Yeah, because 10 plus 10 is 20.
Right. So
I know
we have
that. 10, 20, 10 by 10, so you know that.
All right. So we got to his part. So what's on the next page?
Bump, bump, bump. Do you ever ride a wump? We have a wump with just one hump. Well, we know a man called Mr. Gump. Mr. Gump has a 7-1 wump hump. So if you ever want to go bump, bump, just jump on the wump of Gump. Just jump on the hump of the wump of Gump.
Have you ever seen one of those?
These ones rhyme. Oh, this is my favorite page, too.
Uh-oh, this one.
So am I. My name is Ned. I do not like my little bed. This is not good. This is not right. My feet stick out of bed all night. And when I pull them in, oh dear, my head sticks out of it up here.
Would you rather sleep with your feet sticking out or your head sticking out?
Feet sticking out. Actually,
you can get over them.
Arm sticking out.
Like that towards the front?
Okay. We like our bike. It's made for three. Our mic sits up and back, you see. We like our mic, and this is why. Mic does all the work when the hills get hot.
Oh. That's nice of Mike to push them up that hill. That's
yeah. The hill. I like how you say hill like hill.
Heel.
Yeah. Heel. Yeah. Hello there, Ned. How do you do? Tell me, what is new? myself called a call. A cow, a dog, a cat, a mouse, all with a horse.
Is that how he talks?
Yeah.
Her voice is. Uh-oh.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Okay. Oh, dear, I cannot hear. Would you please come over here, near? Would you please come over? Would you please look in my ear? There must be something there, I fear. Say, look, a bird was in your ear. How did that get in your ear? But he is out, so have no fear. Again, your ear can hear, my dear. Her dear.
He has big ears, huh?
Yeah. Okay, this is my favorite, this page.
Yes.
My hat is all my teeth are gold. I have a bird I like to hold. My shoe is off, my foot is cold. My shoe is off, my foot is cold. I have a bird I like to hold. My hat is all my teeth are gold, and now my sword is out hold. I like saying it fast.
Yeah, I know you're really good at reading and rhyming.
Yeah. We took a look, we saw a nut. We took a look, we saw a nut. And on his head he had a book. And on his book was how to cook. He took a look at the book on the hook. But a nook can't read, so a nook can't cook. So what good is to a nook is a hook cookbook.
Good they job.
Look.
Oh, the sheep are coming.
Yeah. We saw some sheep take a walk in their sleep. By the light of the star, they walked all night from me to far. I wouldn't walk. I would take a car.
Oh, this guy looks like he's yawning.
No, he's yelling.
Oh, no. Even worse.
I do not like this one so well. All he does is yell, yell, yell!
Woo!
I will not have this one in the house.
About.
When he comes in, I put him out. This one is quiet. I like to have him in the house.
I like a quiet mouse. Oh, what is this?
Read mouse.
Okay. At our house, we open cans. We have to open many cans. And that is why we have his hands. Why do they have to feed him with his horns?
I don't know. Is he opening the jars for them?
Yeah. At our house, we open cans. We have to open many cans. And that's why we have a Zans. A Zan for cans is very good. Have you a Zan for cans?
You should.
Uma. My favorite page is coming up.
I know. You went through the box.
How I like to box. So every day I box my gox. I box in yellow gox box. I box in yellow gox box socks.
Okay.
It's fun to sing if you sing with a ying. My ying can sing like anything. I sing high, my ying sings low. We are not too bad, you know.
You know.
Yeah. He's a yink.
A yink.
A yink.
A yink, like a pink.
Yeah, yink. Yank pink. This one, I think, is called a yink. Yep.
Yep, you're right.
He likes to wink. He likes to drink. He likes to drink and drink and drink. The thing he likes to drink is ink.
Ew.
The ink he likes to drink is pink. He likes to wink. He likes to drink pink ink. And he likes to drink pink ink.
Can you wink?
Ink. You should get a yink, I think.
Okay. Do you know how to wink like a yink?
She's asking.
Do you know how to wink? With one eye?
I can wink very fast. This is the slow wink.
It's hard to wink with one eye, huh?
Yeah, but I can.
Good job. You can be a pirate with one eye.
Yeah. Arr, you Mickey!
Ahoy, Mickey.
This guy is a yop.
A yop?
I am a yop. See, I looked at the word. Mm-hmm. All I do is hop from finger top to finger top. I hop all day and night. I hop from left to right and then hop, hop, I hop right back again. I like to hop all day and night from right to left and left to right.
Why
do I like to hop, hop, hop? I do not know. Go ask your pop. Pop. Kind of like popping popcorn.
Yeah, they're hopping and popping.
This is my favorite page.
You like this brush, one?
Brush. Comb. Blue hair is fun to brush and comb. Okay, when I see the word comb down there and I don't know what that word is, I always look up there and remember what the word I already said.
That's very smart of you.
Blue hair is fun to brush and comb. All girls who like to brush and comb should have a pet like this at home.
She has to comb that hair, huh?
Yeah.
This is my favorite page. I like that character.
Who is this pet? Say, he is what? You never yet met a pet, I bet. Is wet as wet as they let this wet pet get.
Aww,
it's hard to say that.
I know, those rhymes are hard.
Hey, you just turned from pink to blue.
Oh, no. It's this lighting in
here. Do you ever want to cut in bed? Do you ever walk with 10 cats in your head? Do you ever make this kind of cow? I never milk any cows. Well, we can do it. We know how. These things, if you never did, you should. These things are fun. Fun is good.
Good job.
I know. Ooh, this is my favorite page. Okay. Hello. Are you there? Hello. I call you up to say hello. I said hello. Can you hear me, Joe? Oh no, I can't even hear a call. I cannot hear a call at all. Hey, the part after oh no?
Yes.
Those other words are the same.
They're the same?
Oh, yeah.
That's how you remember, huh?
I cannot hear your call at all. This is not good, and I know why. My mom has cut the wire. Goodbye.
Oh, no. That's why.
Why did they have to call themselves? They were right next to each other.
Right, they just had to turn around.
Yeah, maybe they aren't too smart.
No, they're not.
From near to far, from here to there. Funny things are everywhere. These yellow pets are called the Zeds. They have one hair up on their heads. Pink. Their hair grows fast, so fast they say they need a haircut every day.
Wow.
Yeah. Ooh, this is a good page.
Okay.
Who am I? My name is Ish, and on my hand I have a dish. There's a lot of dishes and wishes.
Right.
I have this dish to help me wish. When I wish to make a wish, I wave my hand with a big swish swish. Then I say, I wish for fish. And I get fish right on my dish. So if you wish a wish, you may swish for fish with my ish wish dish.
That was really hard sentences. Did it.
House, we play out back. We play a game. This guy, that guy with the wall of antlers is a yak. I mean a yak.
A yak.
Yeah. Out back at our house, we play out back. We play a game called Ring the Yak.
Yak. Okay.
Would you like to play this game? Come down. We have the only gack in town.
I've never seen a gack before, have you?
Huh?
Have you seen a gack before? This is a scary guy.
He is named Clark.
Clark.
Yeah, there's two kids called him that. And that.
He looks heavy.
Look what we found in the park in the dark. We will take him home. We will call him
Clark.
I pointed at you to say it.
Do you hear me? I said Clark.
Yeah. He will live in our house. He will grow and grow. Will our mother like this? We don't know. And now, goodness, it was time to sleep. And we will sleep with our pet Z. Today is gone. Today was fun. Tomorrow is another one. From here to there. Every day. From here to there. From there to here. Funny things. From here to there. Funny things are everywhere.
The end. You read that whole Dr. Seuss book. That's
incredible.
Those books are really hard to read.
Yeah, some kids can't read what I just read.
No, I know.
Some of daddy students can't spell yes.
I believe it.
Yeah.
You're very smart. I could barely get through this book. And you even know to look at the words before to remember what it says at the bottom.
Yep.
And Dr. Seuss makes up words and characters, and you even know those. I've never heard of a Zed, an Ish.
Or a Wish Dish.
Right, I've never even heard of those things.
Hey!
Yeah.
I think today that me and mommy are gonna read some Harry Potter and then we're gonna do some magic.
I love Harry Potter. It's my favorite.
Really? Did you ever read Harry Potter and the Flying Car?
No.
Harry Potter number 2.
Okay.
Have you ever read that book?
The second Harry Potter book?
Yeah.
Is it the first one's the Goblet or the Sorcerer's Stone? Is Goblet of Fire number 2?
Huh?
Is the Goblet of Fire number 2? Are you talking about Harry Potter and the flying car?
I'm talking about Harry Potter and the flying car.
I've never read them. What's he doing for the car?
Well, I can't wait to get to number three. I think I know three already.
What do you think happens?
Well, I know the first one is called Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Right.
The Sorcerer's Stone.
Did you read the other Harry Potters, or are you reading the
flying car? Yeah, and next Friday I'll bring the first Harry Potter, and I'll show you the three-headed dog.
Oh, that's right. Hermione,
uh-huh.
Ron, and Harry, they have to make him, they think he's sleeping, then he wakes up, right?
Yeah, they have to sing him to sleep.
You know who my favorite character is?
Who?
Snape.
Snape?
Mm-hmm.
My favorite one is the man with two faces.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
I like Snape. All the characters.
Huh?
I like all the characters. I have a Sorting Hat keychain that I carry around to see what house you belong to in Harry Potter. And do you have any magic wands?
Actually, I got a magic kit.
No.
Yeah. And don't tell your kids there, but the way to do a magic trick, you have a little drawer, and you put three balls in there, and then close it up, and then say, ickity, tickity, saggity, zoom. There's a little hole there that you can put your finger in, and then you put your finger in there, and then you open the drawer up again, and then boom, gone.
Oh, they look like they disappeared.
Yeah, and then you get your finger out there, without the other drawer moving, close it, and then say A Z Z zoom, make them reappear, boom, reappear.
They don't even know.
Yeah, don't tell your kids about that.
I won't tell them. Okay. That's your magic trick. Once you own a magic trick, it's yours. There's a magician that comes to the library every summer, so maybe he'll come this summer and you can come see him and show him your magic trick.
Mm-hmm.
He has good ones. He has ones that a rope keeps coming out and it keeps growing and it never ends, and then he cuts it and it still keeps growing. It makes no sense. I only know one magic trick. I'll have to show you. I'll have to bring salt and pepper shakers next time.
Pepper shakers.
It's the only magic trick I know.
Getting pepper shakers.
Yep.
And making them reappear and disappear.
Yep.
Actually, I can do a magic trick here.
Ooh, that would be great.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make these goldfish disappear. Itty, diggity, ziggity, zoom.
Where'd they go?
Itty, diggity, ziggity, zoom. I just said iggity, ziggity, ziggity, zoom. I just dropped them. That was a cool magic trick, huh?
Yeah.
So,
that was cool.
Yeah.
All right, you ready to do a craft real quick?
Yeah.
I have a fish song we're going to do. So which one did you want to do first? This one?
Yeah.
Okay. So you use your crackers, and I will use mine, and then you can just use the orange ones, okay? But we'll try to put on it together.
They are
Yellow.
They're yellow? Okay. So you use your colors and I'll try to use mine and then I'll show you what it looks like. Let me see. Okay.
Two, you're right there, orange.
Orange?
Yep.
Okay, so you got, what color? Oh, I see. Okay, you use yours, and I'm going to graph mine, too. Do you see what color mine is?
Mine, too.
You got an orange one. So let's put it in the orange fish spot, right?
Yep.
I'm going to close my eyes and pick one.
I got one with a smiley.
All right. You use that one for this one. What color is this one?
That one is yellow.
Yellow? This one? Hold on, I'll show you because I couldn't tell the difference. This one is yellow. What color do you think this one is?
Green.
Green. So can you put one of your fish in the green spots and one in your yellow spot?
Okay, like this. Well, she's gonna pick.
Yeah, well, you show with yours and I'll do the different colors here.
Okay. The opposite, you mean?
You're gonna use all the same color. I'm gonna use different colors.
But she's picking the colors, so you know which one to put.
So, what color is this one?
Red.
Red. Do you have a fish you can put in the red spot?
Yep. There you go.
Okay, let me close my eyes. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this one is yellow. Can you put a fish in the yellow box? You should have two fish in yellow. Okay, oh, I got green next. How many fish do you have in the green spot?
Two.
Two, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I got
two.
Red. Let me see what I pick next. Oh,
hey, this guy has a beard.
No way. My redfish has no smiley face at all. So we don't have a smiley face on yours. So I have three fish in the red spot. You have three?
Yep.
Okay, and look what else I just made. Again, another one. Another red one.
Do you just like reach in the bag somehow?
Yeah, I'm going like this and I'm not even looking. Look what keeps happening. Another red one. How many red fish do you have in your spot?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whoa. So which one do you have the least of?
Yellow. What? I mean orange.
Orange. What do you have the most of?
Red, definitely.
And then what two colors are tied?
Yellow and green.
Good job. Now, do you want to do this one? Or how about we do this one? Since you have
I already know that.
You know these numbers, right?
Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
She's looking at this one.
Yeah, we're gonna count your fish into this one. These are easy numbers for you. So we're gonna count as many fish in there, and you can put your fish in the bowl. So in the first one, you're gonna put one fish cracker. Okay.
Yep.
You could probably do this really fast.
Yep.
Oh, I don't know if I have enough crackers out of my bag.
Are you gonna run out of crackers?
I might. Oh no, I have enough. Then once all your fish bowls are filled up, do you want to tell me how many crackers you have all together?
Oh.
You have to make a new pile. It's a high number.
10. Counting by threes.
Oh, good job.
Huh?
Then you have to do these two.
I didn't even get the same number twice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep.
10 all together? And all the bowls?
Not in all the bowls.
Okay, so you had 10 in these, and then you got how many more there?
That's a high number.
15.
Okay, 15. I'll do that.
How many after that?
Oh, wait. I have to get my 6 in my other bowl.
Okay.
Goldfish.
That's how many I have, too. That's a lot of goldfish crackers.
Yep.
All right. Now we're going to do this one. We're going to cut out some fish and glue them in there. And you tell me how many fish you're going to put in, okay? So we're going to use these little ones.
Okay. Grammy already cut them out.
Good idea. That's why I was trying to cut a few of them out.
Okay, I have my fish dice.
All right. Oh, perfect. You want to roll it for us?
If you roll those, I'll tell you how many fish to put in.
And you tell me what number you get.
I'll roll that one, and it tells you what color. Tell her what you have.
What number?
3.
Oh, we have to glue 3 in here?
3 red.
3 red, all right.
Which color is yours?
I got 3. I'm going to do what you're rolling.
Oh.
I don't have any dice here. So I'm going to glue how many red fish?
3.
3. One, 2, and 3. Okay, I got my 3 red in.
Well, you probably shouldn't have colored the fish tank blue because there's some blue ones in here.
Oh, that's right. I hope they don't blend in. They might.
A different color.
Are you rolling again?
Light.
Huh?
Light blue.
Is it light blue?
Yeah.
How many?
How do you know? 4.
4. Ooh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Or light blue. One, two, three, four. Did you say 10?
No, four.
Okay.
Why did you say 10?
I don't know. It was a large number. I thought I had 10 blue ones sitting here, but I have four. Okay, let me put my blue on. Okay, I got my four light blue. Kind of can't see them with the water.
Yeah, you should have done that.
It's hard. I didn't want the fish to be out of water. What are we doing next?
Well, hold on. I haven't got my fish on.
Okay.
Some blue might help.
Is it windy at your house? It's really windy here.
Oh.
Keep the leaves blowing high up in the sky.
Whoa. Nine green ones.
Wow, nine green.
One, two, three, four.
Greens?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You only have 5?
6, 7.
Only 7?
There's 1. 7, 8.
Yep.
9. I think I only have 5. My fish swam away. I'll put all 5 on here.
Huh?
Did you have 9 of them?
9.
Whoa, I only have 5 of them.
Mm.
I don't know what happened to them. That would be a lot of fish in the fish bowl. There'll have to be little fish in there. They won't have much room to swim.
Woo!
Did you get all 9 on there?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Make sure they stay in the fishbowl.
So we put goldfish out in our little pond this summer, and guess what got them? A skunk. A skunk came and took our goldfish. I didn't think skunks liked the goldfish, but they do. Did you know that?
Yeah. Did you ever eat glue before?
Glue?
No. Yeah.
I bet you it doesn't taste very well.
Yeah.
But I would say it would taste like glue.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm gonna guess what number it is. Six.
Six. What you roll?
Five.
A five. What color fish are we doing?
Yellow.
Five yellow. Okay.
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Got my five.
All right. One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let I let them go again.
Yeah.
I don't like to go fishing. I like to go look at fish, like big fish ponds. Those are fun. There is a big, big goldfish pond out by Ambrose's. It's across the street from there, and there's goldfish that are this big. They're humongous.
Humongous.
They're the biggest goldfish that I've ever seen. And you can normally see them at the zoo, too, by the elephants, but those ones are small compared to the ones that I've seen.
Mm-hmm.
They're a big pond.
Yeah.
So we still have pink and dark blue, right?
Huh?
All right.
Yep. Pink and dark blue. I bet it's gonna be four.
Four?
Four and four.
Four and
four? Yeah. Eight.
Which color? Pink or dark blue?
Dark blue, finally. Finally. Eight, dark blue. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Huh?
How many?
Huh?
How many? Nine? Or eight?
Eight.
Eight.
I'm just eating some goldfish.
Good idea.
Yep.
I put all the fish in the
hand. Hungry.
You're hungry.
Yeah, hungry.
Look at all my fish so far. I had to put my pink ones in there because I only have five back here. Are you going to roll for pink after this one? That's the last color, right?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yep.
All right. Okay. I'm going to guess a number this time. I'm going to say 6.
Hi. 11.
11. Whoa. He's in there. 11.
Pink.
Right here.
It's okay. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I have to improvise. I don't have enough pink fish.
There's one.
So make pink fish. I colored my other ones. I don't know where all these fish are going to go in here.
Jimmy, you have 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Why don't you start putting them on and count them as you put them on?
Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You got all of them?
No.
No.
No, we'll get another one.
That's a high number. I guess 6.
You need one more.
You're done. Let me see your picture.
Hey.
Here's mine. I had to make pink fish.
Yeah.
I can't have enough.
Can I show you?
Whoa. That's a whole bunch of fish in there.
Yep. Yeah. Behind.
It would take a lot of fish food.
Yeah.
All can right. You ready to dance?
Can you find me?
No. I see. Oh, I see your eye. Right there.
Hi.
I seen you.
I see. Right.
I'm going to move this down. I'm going to play the goldfish song. Have you ever heard it?
No.
No. All right. Let's see if I can move us down. You have to run around.
Hold on.
I have to get the song. I'm sure they'll blank out this song whenever I play it later. All right, let me see if I can get this loud.
I'm dancing with a goldfish. Oh, wait. No, that's not a goldfish. Here you go.
You got one?
Here you go, fish.
I got one. Thank you.
Welcome.
Hmm. I'm hoping this is not going to be too loud, but loud enough to hear. Can you hear?
Yep.
Okay, you ready?
Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said,
ready? Let's go swimming! Oh, so you got your shower.
And they washed their hair, and they wash their ears, and they wash their tummy, and they wash their beards, their sheep beards, and they wash their noses, and they wash their toes, and then they said,
wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
We're fish. We don't take showers. What are we gonna do? We're gonna swim.
Let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming. Let's go swimming. Let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
We dash higher.
Get in the back of the egg. Amen to the run. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they
wake up,
they decided to ride their
bike. You're ready to ride your bike.
So they rode to the left. And they rode to the right. And they rode all day. And they rode all day. And they rode down the hill. And then faster.
Wait a minute. We're fish. We don't ride our bikes. What do we do, Chris? Where did it go? Oh, mine stayed behind me. What? Oh, you got it on your arm.
Hey, watch. Watch this.
Whoa. Actually,
like this.
Let's see.
Not very big.
Oh, where'd it go?
Over here.
What if you closed your eyes and threw it up and tried to catch it?
Oh, that would be cool. I already did that already.
Okay, stand still so you don't move. Ready? One, two, three. I don't know where my scarf went. Mine went in front of me. Ready? My yes. My eyes closed and see if I can catch it. One, two, three. Oh, mine disappeared.
Oh!
Why is it so hard to catch it?
I don't know.
One, two, three. Oh, mine keeps escaping me. Oh, no. Is that Chris? Oh, there you are. Woo! Who is that? Oh. I'll try to throw one more. Who is that? Where is Chris? Where is he? Oh, there you are. I thought you left.
To get groceries?
Yes. You go grocery shopping?
Where's Christina?
Oh!
Hey!
And I thought you disappeared. I gotta go downstairs to get some food.
Okay. I had to go. Hey!
Oh, I'm coming back up. Sorry, I went downstairs real quick.
I want to go downstairs to get a snack. I'll be right back.
See ya.
See ya.
Chris, grab me a snack too. Oh, did you grab me a snack?
Yeah. Oh,
thank you. Delicious. Oh, I think you forgot napkins.
Oh, me too.
Can you go back downstairs and get some napkins?
They're down here.
They're down there? Okay.
Hey. Oh.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, I gotta go downstairs real quick. Here I come. I gotta come back up real quick.
Yay.
These steps at the library are so steep. All right, I got to go back to work. So I'll see you next week. Will you show me the Harry Potter book you're talking about?
Yeah.
You remember? Okay.
Yeah.
Then maybe I can find a book that you can help me read again. That was awesome.
Okay, wait, I had to go downstairs for my scarf.
Okay. I'll see you when you come back up.
Okay.
Where is Chris? Chris, there's a monster! There's a monster! Monster, leave. Chris is coming back up from downstairs any minute. I know he is. Chris, there's a monster in your house. Oh, hello! Chris, there was a monster in your house. I just saw it.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful. All right. I'll see you next Friday. Okay?
Bye.
I'll see you soon.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye. Let's see if I can end it. I don't know how. Oh, let's see. Oh no, Chris, I can't get out. I'm stuck.